Ladies and gentlemen, Sarah Haskins on road to her sixth Cape Anthony victory. In her second win of the season, that's a 158.28. That is the eighth fastest time in the history of this event. And here comes two times the Anthony's champion to be runner-up this time around, Alicia Kay.